and the link price seems to be intensifying its bullish momentum again after cooling off over the past few weeks. Despite the recent sluggishness in Chainlink's price action, the crypto currently has maintained most of its profit and managed to stay above the $14 level in the past weeks. Interestingly, the link price recently made its way above the $16 mark for the second time in less than a month. But here's the question. What is driving the latest surge? And my greatest dead button is this seems to be in that day in courage. This seems that goes any seem to attract all of these guys like down, unless they do it by them because they offer a failure in recent token purchases that have made a substantial amount of token purchases in the past few. And a December 2 post on X, Sentiment revealed that Link Whales bought about 3.9 million tokens worth more than $62 million in the past 3 days. This data point highlights an increase in the total amount of tokens held by the 200 largest Chainlink addresses, and not 22,000, you know, million dollars and point to in Revolutions 2007. So he was written now, provided on the whales, and he has a, you know, a 5 weeks in 5 months. Its market cap is plus 143% overall, and plus 93% versus hashtag Bitcoin. And move to Sentiment December feed. That's what this, she says, he has all of that. And this recent market activity underscores the current accumulation trend amongst Chainlink whales. According to data provided by Sentiment, the top 200 wallets have loaded up more than $50 million worth of LINK tokens in approximately 5 weeks. Furthermore, the on-chain analytics firm also revealed that the 200 largest Chainlink addresses currently hold a combined 746.57 million tokens, equivalent to a massive 11.84 billion. Yeah. If you're building sluggishness, this accumulation trend is a positive sign for LINK and its price trajectory, as it suggests that large investors are keeping their faith in the asset and banking on the token's price growth. And as of this writing, the LINK token is valued at $16.11, reflecting a nearly 2% price increase in the last 24 hours. According to data from CoinGecko, the cryptocurrency just billed, saying that it has jumped by more than 7.5%, and with its market capitalization rising by more than 143% in the last 5 months, Chainlink's performance over the past few months is even more remarkable. Moreover, the altcoin has held its own against the premier cryptocurrency, Bitcoin. Based on data provided by Sentiment, LINK has outperformed the market leader by over 93% in terms of market cap in the past 5 months. This is especially impressive considering that Bitcoin has also been in a positive run, recently breaking above $39,000 for the first time in over a year. Nevertheless, Bitcoin maintains its position as the top cryptocurrency with a market cap of $772 billion. Comparatively, LINK ranks as the 12th largest asset with a $9 billion market capitalization,